Kwe Taonshi Atiriai Hello, I'm Jean-Yves Duclos, President of the Treasury Board of Canada. I'm speaking to you from the traditional territory of the Huron-Wendat First Nation. Every year in Canada, we mark National Indigenous History Month in June. Now and throughout the year, I encourage Canadians to learn about the many languages, cultures, and experiences of First Nations, Métis, and Inuit, including Indigenous LGBTQ2 peoples, through their own voices. This year, National Indigenous History Month is dedicated to the missing children, the families left behind, and the survivors of residential schools. As we grieve the tragic news of the 215 Indigenous children who were lost to the residential school system in Kamloops, the mental health impacts of anti-Indigenous racism and discrimination may come into even sharper focus for many. As a public service, we need to identify and address practices and behaviors that contribute to experiences of discrimination. Part of addressing systemic barriers includes acknowledging the individual experiences of Indigenous people. If you or someone you care about is struggling, the Hope for Wellness Helpline offers immediate assistance to all Indigenous people across Canada. The National Indian Residential School Crisis Line is another important resource that is available year-round. I encourage public servants from coast to coast to coast to join me in recognizing Indigenous History Month. Let's work together to challenge biases and eliminate barriers to equity and inclusion in the public service.